concept of acids and bases. You know already we have done Arrhenius concept of acid and bases. That concept, Arrhenius concept of acid and bases, further extended by Lowry and Bronsted. So what is according to Lowry and Bronsted? According to Lowry and Bronsted, acid is a substance which can donate a proton. Proton means H positive. H positive data donate karega, wo acid ko da for example S mein. It can donate. It can donate H positive by that is proton ion in this aqueous solution. So obviously it is an acid according to Lowry concept. Then a base, according to Lowry Bronsted concept, a base is the substance which can accept a proton. Proton who accept the current species only very Lowry Bronsted base.
एग्जाम्पल मैं ले चुकी हूँ, दूसरी एग्जाम्पल मैं ले रही हूँ। ठीक है. देन बेटा वी कैन एग्जांपल टेक द एग्जांपल
to hydrogen ion plus chloride ion. So, H negative ion plus bicarbonate. So
then बेटे हम अगला concept है conjugate acid base pair.
Conjugate acid base pair.
Conjugate base of
क्लोराइड आप हम जैसे क्लोराइड सी एल नेगेटिव एस सी एल तो बने सो क्लोराइड के बेटे कंजुगेट बेस ऑफ एस सी एल ठीक है सो अनदर एग्जांपल हम आपको ठीक है बात करेंगे कि कंजुगेट एसिड बेस ऑफ बेस जो प्रोटोन एक्सेप्ट कर दन तो साडे को की बनेगा कंजुगेट एसिड ऑफ बेस सो एन एसिड फॉर्म फ्रॉम अ बेस बेस की फिगर अमोनिया फ्रॉम ए बेस अमोनिया बाय प्रोटोन रिसेप्शन और एक्सेप्टिंग बाय प्रोटोन रिसेप्शन और वो तरीका है कंजुगेट एसिड Sol. So, sol mein example are there, sulfuric acid, then it's strong acid, acrylic alkali, then hydrogen cyanide. You know, but it is hydrogen cyanide, jada hai, just hydrocyanic acid, apan kehte hain. Ek jadi hai, yadi do jado koi sab kuch mein cut karta, bite kar denda hai, to yadi jadi hai, do de denda, na death kar hundi hai, that is the poisonous one. So, papa kehte hain ki jado bande ho, jado saath mein ikatthe hoye, unko apan jalao de, ki dabane hai, to jo jalawange, to SCM niklegi, wo bhi matlab gas ki form se niklegi, obviously. So, wo aale wale jo log hain,
step, so the proton, each step, the proton, the
conjugate acid and bases. According to Lowry constant concept, the strength gradient of an acid that depends upon its tendency to donate a proton. The jitni zyada strength proton lose karan di hogi, I mean to say jitna aasani hai proton lose karega, utna hi strong hogi hoga acid according to Lowry constant concept. Aur agar kaafi tendency hai proton lose karan di, tab aa gaya peak acid. Strength of a according to Lowry constant concept, strength of a base depends upon its tendency to accept a proton. According to Lowry constant concept, ki hoga bete ki jeda base easily accept karega proton nu, number one strong base hoga, jeda difficulty proton accept karega weak base hoga. Clear point? Now appa consider kariye again example SC in aqua solution jeda hai with water, ta oh reversibly kahi kahega hydronium ion and chloride ion.
Base
data,
clear because I think water is acceptable. Now we have to talk about advantages of Lowry Bronsted concept of acid and bases. Now, this Lowry Bronsted concept, we can explain the basic character of substances like Na2CO3, sodium carbonate, ammonia, which do not contain hydroxyl group. Example,
reaction between
actually these direction between them occur. As a little basic of it occur in nature.
So another concept beta is the for example that is
calcium oxide plus sulfur dioxide. Calcium oxide here. Sulfur trioxide a basic oxide is a bit of basic oxide or acidic oxide in case is not a salt that is calcium sulfate. So it was taken by
Lowry Bronsted concept. Now another point. Substance like
another indication. Substance like boron trifluoride, BSc, aluminium chloride, AlCl3,
ferric chloride,
FeCl3,
they are known to behave as acid.
Are known to behave